Cat is super old. I mean, yeah, true. There's that as well. I don't even know where this cat is from. It's been around through a few hands, though.
That is amusing. Just funny how.
Yeah, I've only been sitting on it for like the last 2 years.
How could though? Oh, there we go. I teabagged. See how early in the piece I teabagged? Are you proud of me? Oh, I think I undid my teabag. Yeah, there we go. That must be a a record.
A sign. This is the one.
Oh yeah, this is the no death. Dead before every unsuccessful run.
Oh shit, I got Tony Todd on. All right, good to know. Why can't I chain you? There we go.
Because
What
you're
other
lying
sets am I
down.
wearing? Tony Todd, PA.
Oh, I forgot to let my thing explode. Yeah. Excuse me. Plunder Skulls, Witches Festival. Is there anything new?
Probably, I haven't been playing at all.
It's like some new memento.
Is there anything
Strangler.
slutty?
Why are you looking for that specifically?
What, slutty outfits?
I
It's the only thing you look for in outfits on this game. Come on now. We
I'm
need the
still an
short
innocent
skirts.
child.
Bless you. We are with a duty.
Or strangler, I see it. Hang on, I got
Guys.
some weird ass food on. I still got DPS food on. Never know what role I'm gonna show up on.
Can do it. Yeah. Right now I'm gonna wait. Make sure there's no strangler poison and then reload UI. Sounds like we've practiced this.
I have never been here before in my life. It's all a fluke.
A warhorn competition over here.
That wasn't me.
I nearly blew mine just to show off to them. Hardest part right here. No pressure.
No! Touch the lava.
Maybe we should just all come on DKs and pop magma armor before each lava phase. Stay away from the minotaurs.
Go on.
He's done it, Toby. Oh, yeah, still got that goofy ass haircut on.
You mean the height of fashion?
He would charge at you, that's right.
Okay. Product potency, so I'll get it back quick.
Did you have to run to the shop?
Ah, damn it.
What if I pop a barrier before each one?
I don't think it matters. It's like if you touch
it. As long as you touch it, yeah.
I'm more.
Once you get the no death, though, like you can cheese. You can cheese that with the, like walking through as a ghost.
Yeah,
bashing.
Like,
just
a beast. That's a new one.
A little bit diffy. Jesus. Is this the new lingo?
So, skulls, I'm so sick of blunder skulls. Can't stop picking them up.
I thought it was good money.
The gold recipes can be, I think, once you wait for them for the market to like not be saturated. At least one of them. I don't know if all of them are.
Chained.
Wait, who is this? Gilladil the rag picker? Who is that?
He's a rag picker.
What does
it
do?
It's the quest giver. Deconstructs.
What?
It's a big deconstruction table thing.
Ah.
Yeah.
I keep trying to talk to her instead of gluting the boss.
All according to plan.
Right, so I'm pretty sure these minotaurs get pulled with these.
Yeah.
Oh shit, he just charged a mile away. Yeah, he survives on 0 HP until he finishes whatever he's doing.
Wish everyone had that dedication.
Oh, my hands are getting sweaty.
Oh, is he the last boss?
I'm actually going to be most nervous for that ad pull right before the last boss.
Dude, that was so fucked up.
There's just no one.
Just going to stand up on the top.
Yeah, just don't jump in the lava. Let's just not jump in the lava. It's okay.
Right, I'm taking that rock that's directly behind him. Do they stay there until that?
They'll go away until the timer starts on your feet. Well, yeah. They should stay there until, like, yeah, somebody steps on them.
I'm so sorry.
Jump too early.
Guys. Yeah, masters at this game. No one died of this lava.
Oh, god damn it. Yo, jump, please. I ran into the lava 3 times in a row. The fuck is that? We're the best still. My statement remains true.
Yep. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And Nemesis. Just don't pull that thing too early.
fuck was that?
His little volcano. I know I have a sore throat and a cough and stuff, but like, there was no need to mock me.
I'm gonna pull them all over to the that side? Is that the right side? I pull them to?
Yeah.
Back them on the.
I just taunt from left to right, and then I like stand over here in this general area until the mage stands on the cow, and then you can bring the melee guy back. They should all stack nicely.
I've got my. Chained.
It's a mystery to me. How do magnets work? Nobody knows. Let's go later. Yeah.
Excuse me. Go on.